lot of snow on our porch, that's for sure. So we had some deer go through there. It's our winter wonderland. Now I need to go make it down to the tractor and try and get it unburied. Hey guys, welcome back to the farm. That storm did not disappoint. Didn't end up losing power, which was a good thing. Definitely got a lot of snow, a lot of wind. Gonna go ahead and get the Kioti started, warmed up for about 15, 20 minutes, something like that. It's about 10 degrees out, so it kind of needs it. Once that's warmed up, we're gonna move some snow. See how that box blade does and the front with the edge tamers. So let's get shoveling. Actually had some snow come in the tractor, so that's fun. Let's see how she starts up here. Didn't quite want to clear the snow with the windshield. Been warming up, so let's get plowing. Thank you.
Normally I wouldn't have the cars parked back here, but with the blizzard and the high winds, I had some trees that I did not want coming down and falling on them. So that's why they're in the back. Not be going any smoother, and I probably shouldn't say that because I'm probably going to jinx myself. But I'm a big fan of this setup. It definitely, the box blade definitely works better than the bucket in the front. It just glides better on the ground. Bucket's on the front's really finicky. Like if it digs in at all, it kind of like buckles forward, if that makes sense. So it's just not as sturdy as the box blade back there. I mean, this is moving some snow, that's for sure. careful backing up so I don't get the tractor back too far. I got this street right in front of me. I don't want to plow all this into the street and worry about cars coming by, so I think I'm going to go up and then back it back down and shove it all down here. So we'll see how it does. Felt pretty good. I also have to be careful here because I have a drop off on both sides of the driveway. So I'm just trying to stay even with my gate posts here down at the end. So that way I know at least I'm not going off one side or the other. Thank you.
Working pretty good. I find the box blade is much easier to use than the front, but that's okay. So now we're gonna try and tackle this area.
Car came along. If I make it out of here without hitting one of these posts, I'm going to be pretty impressed with myself. Toot my own horn a little. Let's try something a little different here.
Thank you.
chunk out. Sorry, Lauren. The little white paint won't fix though. And like afraid to go around me.
Setup did pretty good. Didn't get down to the bottom, but that's just because the ground is a little uneven. But sure beats shoveling. That's for sure. And the driveway here, able to open up that pretty easily. All the ice compacted snow from the plows was no problem. Back done. Little parking court, whatever you want to call it. And then all the way back down to the cars. So the edge tamers on the front stayed on pretty good. They stayed on there tight. Got some nice wear on them, so that's a good thing. Means they're doing their job. And then back here on the box blade, everything stayed on. Worked pretty good. I am happy with this setup. We'll definitely use it next year or with any other snowstorms we get.
Well guys, that'll do it for this video. We are done. Overall, the Kioti did great. Didn't bog down at all. Didn't have any trouble with any of the snow pushing it, any of the sort. So I'm happy. Definitely gonna use this setup again for the next snowstorm. I think everything worked pretty good. Snow pusher on the front would definitely be a bonus, but what we got right now is working pretty good. So as usual, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Really helps us out as we're growing this channel. If you stumbled upon us and want to keep following along on our journey here on the farm, hit that subscribe button, turn on those notifications. And for you returning subscribers, thanks for coming back and supporting our channel. We really appreciate it. And we'll see you next time on the farm.